Hi, I'm Mitch Rankin.
And I'm the co-founder of Ford, and I just want to welcome you to Ford Factory. Ford Factory is the place that takes the complexity and the confusing aspects out of blockchain and makes it really simple to use. I'm going to take you through a basic orientation of the factory and then through some specifics and show you how you can actually deploy an application without knowing any code, without having any technical ability, with just using a drag and drop builder, and how you can customize that for your business environment. So when you log into fordfactory.net, you're going to arrive at this page, and the first thing that you need to do is to go ahead and create and register a profile. Once that's been done, you can log in either with your email or with Facebook or with Google. I'm going to log in with my email. And when we get into the factory, the first page we're going to see is a prompt that asks you to connect your wallet to the factory. The reason this needs to happen is that for each of the chains that you're going to deploy your application on, they're going to be gas fees. And those gas fees are paid in tokens, and that's paid via your wallet. So I'll go ahead and connect my MetaMask. And you can see that my credentials were saved, so it connected automatically, and there it displays that I'm connected. So let's have a basic orientation and look around the factory just to see the different aspects and to see how we can use this. The first two blocks that we see are asking a question whether you have a unique contract idea that you think people will love and you can upload that contract, that's for a developer, or you'd like to kickstart your application with pre-built templates and create a template. So developers can create their custom applications using our contract compilers, using the template builders, and then put that in the marketplace. And the reason they would do that is they are creating useful applications that we can use in our businesses. The templates that they put in the marketplace don't have a single line of code. They are drag and drop builders that you can customize. And I'm going to run through that just to show you how easy it is to deploy an application on the blockchain with a single click. Down the bottom, you'll see the newly added contracts as they're added by developers. On the top, we've got our blog and then a link to the community. So if you'd like to connect with other people in the community, you can go ahead and do that. The menu on the left-hand side takes you through the marketplace, the applications, and the templates. And I'm going to have a look at the marketplace. When you get into the marketplace, you're going to see that there are various categories. And the categories run through topics like tokens, NFTs, sales, decentralized autonomous organizations, finance, utilities. These different categories are the names for the different types of applications that you can find in the factory. Each of them have got keywords associated to the different applications, and you'll see names like ERC20. I'm going to go through that in a bit more detail. It's not important that you understand that, but you might, for example, want to select a multi-sig wallet. So by clicking on multi-sig, it'll actually pull up the applications that are applicable to that particular keyword. And if you're not sure, you can do a keyword search. I'd like to take you through the drag and drop builder just to show you how it's customized and how we use it. And then in future videos, I'll take you through particular applications just to show you how they can be customized, going through use cases, going through applications, and showing you whether they'd be applicable in your business. I'll go through some basic ideas to allow you to follow me through to decide if this application is useful for your business or not, and whether you need to look for something else that might be more applicable in your use case. When you click any one of the applications, it'll take you through to a page that runs through the basic descriptions, the features, and then a deployment. And as I said, I'll be going through this in a bit more detail. So let's just go straight to the next screen and click deploy. The screen shows the template builder, and this will allow you to fully customize the template that you've selected, the application that you've selected. At the top, there are various functions that you can choose to change the layout, the styling, the branding, the colors, anything that you'd need to actually make this yours and to personalize it for your business. I'd like to go through some basics first and show you the type of functionality, the customization level that you can use in this user interface. We've got link blocks, we've got quotes, you can add in text sections, you can change the configuration from 1, 2, 3 or multi columns. You've got font changes, you can add in links, you can add images, videos, You can add in nav bars, countdowns, and then this shows you the various functionality, the contract integrations that are in this particular contract. So let's just say, for example, I wanted to add in a text section. I could add the text section just by going across, dragging and dropping that. And then what I can do is I can edit this and I can add in whatever I want. So I could call this name, and then I could add some other details underneath, anything that I needed to describe this for people coming into my business. Then what I would do is I could go back and decide, how do I want this to look? I would click on the paintbrush, go to decorations, go to the background color, and I'm going to select red as a background color. Let's see what that looks like. No, I don't really like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change that to a minty green. Minty green is not really in my brand and colors. I think I'll stick to closer to my branding, which is blue. Yeah, that looks much better. And this particular text block, if I want to get rid of it, I just got to click on the bin button and it's gone. So the functionality really is in your hands. The level of customization is left up to your imagination. Whatever you'd like to add in there to explain to your users how this particular application works in your business, you can do that. And that's the basic functionality of Ford Factory. I've taken you through how to register a profile, how to log into the factory, how to connect your wallet, how to navigate around the marketplace to find which application would be best suited for your business. And then we've had a look at an overview of the drag and drop no code builder and how you can customize your user interface with videos, with text, with quotes, anything that you needed for your environment. In future videos, we're going to be looking at individual applications to see how they'd be best suited to your business. And I look forward to running through those with you in the future.